Here in the rescue zoo, we think one of the most important things and one of our biggest roles, besides helping rescue animals, is educating people who come here and visit the rescue zoo. That means that we learn people about nature, learn people about the rare species and why we should take care of our nature and be good to our animals. And one of the ways we're doing that is we're doing specific speaks with specific animals every single day. And you can see on the website if you come visit us on what specific times we're doing what. But I met up with Nilla and I also saw Lasse for a second as they were doing speaks at the meerkats.
Hey Nilla.
Hey.
You are about to go down to the meerkats.
Yeah, I am.
What are we doing at the meerkats?
We have a little speak and information about the meerkats to the public. To tell people about the meerkats, some information, and so they get a little bit knowledge about them.
Okay,
we so do that with a few different animals around the park every day. Yeah.
So it's basically so we can educate people about the animals and stuff.
Exactly. Yeah.
I see you have a lot of people here for today's speech.
Yeah, I will give it a few minutes and see if somebody is showing up.
The reason why there's no people is because of COVID and testing and people not going out as much.
Yeah, and it's a weekday today as well, and out of holidays, so that has an influence as well.